If there's a head pack, so I'm gonna heal myself. And go from there. Pow. Right in the gizzard. Okay. I can't save again. Okay, so I just need to lure him out, maybe? You should go check that out. Okay, go to the other side. Okay, so I got that. I don't think there's anything down there. So I'm thinking, if you can't see me, maybe you won't know I'm hacking. So I'll wait until you're at the furthest. Leave, 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 leave. So where am I supposed to go? Down there. Yeah, see, that's kind of actually pretty close to canon because... Okay, so I need... Wait. Oh, balls. Okay, so this is the room I was in. That just gets me outside. Interesting. Yeah, distractions. Okay, so let's heal. Get a new one? Let's try and figure out, oh, don't fall under there. So I can if I was over here, I could open that door and just get outside. That's kind of a long way to go for that. If I need to go through ER. ER's not terrible, but I can't go through that door. So I need to go the long way through here. And all the way around. Whoa, ER. Are you sure I can't get through ER? Maybe I can. I'll find out. I wish the alien would kill androids at, you know, something. Pokey, pokey, pokey. See, I think it's weird if it knows it's down. I'm down here. And see, I can understand if it was, like, dormant, but, I mean, it's actively hunting me. I don't understand that kind of behavior. It doesn't make sense for a xenomorph to do that. Maybe I will try this. This seems relatively safe. That light flickering makes it look like an alien head. So he should lose sight of me. Wait. Where? Okay. So I'm out here. Well, ain't that annoying? Freaking teleport around. Okay, can I get through the OR? Sort of. I'm surprised I just didn't die. Then teleport here. So is this just going to be in those things the entire time? So that might actually give me time to look around. So do I want to... So I can't go down there. Let's save it over here. See what happens. Waiting area. Oh, okay. Let's get. Don't look, don't look. Check it out. So Oh, there is some. I hate how it didn't show. Oh, it's a map. I need to be within a certain range. Oh, balls. Okay, so that's the map of this area. Yeah. I think. Yeah, we made it! We made it! Hell, we only just barely crossed the street. Okay. Oh, that flare lasts a really long time. I hope it just ignores it. That's where I want to go. Come back. Okay, go. That's a creepy poster. Okay, slowly but surely. Ooh. That was spine-tingly close. I think it's interesting. It still gives me heart jumps when it gets close, but not because it's scary, but because it's tense. I really feel like they had something here. They could have done a lot more with it. Get rid of the story, get rid of the stupid androids. Maybe make the humans more interactable, like have like factions. You can pit the alien against the humans. Like the aliens can slow it down, or... There's a door on the right. I've been in there. Been in there. Okay. Hello. This would be interesting in multiplayer if you're all trying to hide away from the aliens, so you throw flares on other people. Be for an interesting moment. Hello! You actually gonna go and do something? It's like, see, that's what I hate. It knows where I am. Sorry, you didn't see me. You just saw something else in this room. This has a very bad short-term memory. Very bad. I don't know why I did that. That was slow. Okay, animated scene. Oh, that was... Oh, now you decide. What the crap? Saved by the explosionists of explosions. Into the test chamber, Mr. Freeman. And this is why Mr. Gordon Freeman will always be destroying everything. There's a lot of fire going on. Don't mind me, just looking for loot. I wonder if the fire actually hurts. I'm pretty sure it does. See, what I don't get is, like, how... what... the vent? No. What is this liquid stuff I hear? That was... at first, like, when I heard all this stuff powered up, I was like, oh, is this a trap? Are they actually gonna capture the alien? And that's how it's gonna screw up something else? I wonder if I threw a flare in the middle of this if it would still pay attention to it. Oh, look. Nothing. So what's this? Dental work. Wait, what am I doing in here? Where am I supposed to go? Item of interest. Oh. Okay, I'm to escape. What? So the door's locked. Oh, no, take your time. I don't want you to be in a hurry. Sir. I don't get, laundry. I can use some laundry. Looking, do I? I'm not seeing this. There's cameras everywhere. It's almost like it knew the creature was going to be here. That's a sobering thought. Thank you. Oh, interesting. Alien? Nope. I'm glad I don't have to do the whole thing over. Yeah, I'm really glad I saved. Cheater. It's like, I'm gonna go ahead where you're gonna wanna go. Anyway, nothing you can do. And look, it's going to teleport in front of me. Oh, well. Yeah, it looks like there was a timed explosion and that it was going to be filmed. Or maybe they wanted to see the alien, or... I don't know. Interesting. Oh yay, quick time events. Hey, grab the alien head as you climb up. Oops. I like how that vent keeps staying in view. I bet we're gonna see it in a second. So we're going to go into this thing that the alien came out of. This is a very terrible idea. Yeah, I don't... Balls on this one. Yeah, I don't know. I just don't know. Here, I'll just go right onto the alien head. Plop. Oh, I really did lose a lot of health. Stupid quick time event. Okay, so that being the case... Yeah, I think I might use a flare, because flashlight kind of... Let's head medkit first. Kaboom. Okay. Where am I? Is that really where...